My name is Robin Brewer, and I am one of the PIs on the Conversational Care Technologies Project funded by Penn AI Tech. My other collaborators are Dr. Amanda Leggett, Dr. Emily Moyer Provost, and PhD student John Rudnick. Our project is motivated by increased conversational technology adoption. Conversational technologies like Amazon Alexa, Siri, and Google Assistant provide ways for people to interact with information through speech. Older adults are increasingly purchasing these devices as they can be cheaper than purchasing smartphones and computers and make it easier for them to engage with information, particularly if they are experiencing late life vision, motor, or mobility disabilities. While older adults are increasing their conversational technology use, medical professionals are also seeking ways to better incorporate these technologies into care practices. Most of this work has focused on searching for information or disease diagnosis by understanding speech patterns. However, there's an opportunity to use technologies to support human relationships, specifically between older adults and their caregivers, as prior work points to communication gaps between care partners that can lead to significant burden. In preliminary work, our team conducted a 2-week diary study with older adults and caregivers to learn more about these communication gaps. Their diary entries showed how older adults wanted better ways to communicate changes in their care routines, particularly changes that help them feel more independent. For example, one older adult care receiver said, "I wanted to grocery shop alone. I need to have time to browse. Instead, this becomes a chore and a mission to accomplish a goal in the minimum amount of time as I waste another's." Caregivers wanted to either communicate more positively, such as telling their older adult care partners how proud they were of them, or they didn't want to communicate anything that would place additional stress on their care partners. So one caregiver said, "I'm more than a little stressed about being in charge of both of our well-beings on this trip. He already feels like a burden, so I didn't want to pile on more worry." Based on our preliminary work, this project focuses on conversational scaffolding and designing conversational scaffolding tools, or building technologies to structure and encourage meaningful care discussions. To do so, we are working with older adult and caregiver pairs, which we call care partners, to design and evaluate conversational scaffolding prototypes. These prototypes would prompt care partners for care-related feedback, which would then be used to improve care routines from both sides, from the side of the caregiver and the older adult care receiver. After prototype testing, we will develop a conversational scaffolding tool using mainstream smart speakers and evaluate this tool with care partners in their homes. So in doing this work, we emphasize not only the caregiver's role, but also the older adult's role in maintaining healthy care relationships. We'll also contribute a voice assistant application that could be used in care partners' homes to improve care-related discussions. And we're very excited to be partnering with Penn AI Tech for this work. Thank you.